Day one of the Grand Chess Tour Finals here in London. Four of the great kings of chess came to do battle with the title of GCT champion on the line. The game between Levon Aronian and Ding Liren fizzled quickly, but it was an epic struggle between world champion Magnus Carlsen and Maxim Vachier-Lagrave in a rich Nydorf that ended in a draw. The world's best are back for what could be a pivotal game of classical chess. Day two of exciting action, coming up next.